Mr. Erik Sivertsen, thank you also for the concrete examples you gave and also the concrete challenges, and especially for us dealing with research and knowledge development. The last Norwegian speaker in this session is Margunn Ebbesen. Margunn Ebbesen is also a member of the Norwegian Parliament, and she is a representative from Nordland County, and she represents the party, the Conservatives. Margunn has also visited the Baltic State Technical University before, and we are very happy, Margunn, that you could be with us also at this seminar. So, the floor is yours.
Thank you.